video where I show you what is in my bag. Now, first and foremost, let me place her right here because today she is as equal of a part of me in the video. Now, currently the bag that I'm using is this black ruched bag from Bag It. We bought this I think a few months ago and I did show it to you exactly when we bought it in a haul. Why I like to carry this bag is it goes with everything. It is quite spacious from inside and it Indian or Western dono pe jata hai. So, let's begin. So the context of this particular bag is, see, whenever I'm stepping out of the house now, this bag has everything that I use on a daily basis, non-work related. So isme mera sara aisa important wala saman hai, nitbits hai. So the very first thing is the phone, because this phone is so big ki mere koi pockets, वैसे भी female clothing mein pockets to are a very rare thing, and this size of a phone is very difficult to fit any which ways even if there are pockets. So I always make it a point to keep it in the bag itself, and currently I'm using the iPhone 13 Pro Max, and as I said in the office store, the reason I didn't vlog when we got this or anything is because I was only excited to unbox it because I knew that the content that I'll be able to make will be better. I don't see this as a status symbol whatsoever. I've never admired a person because they've had an iPhone or anything. So for me, I also don't think people will admire me just because I have an iPhone, let alone it be the latest one or the oldest one. It doesn't matter. So I'm just really happy with the camera quality of this. And this is the 512GB in the gold version. I get asked a lot where I get my covers from. Most of the times I hit the local market because they have beautiful colors in silicone cases. I struggle online with such cases. Even this one I got from a local market only. Wherever you live, just go to your local mobile accessory store and personally you'll find a better collection for silicone cases there. For fancier ones, I'm yet to explore, and when I find a good store, I'll surely tell you. Now, second thing is my wallet. This one is from Charles & Keith, and I think this I bought way before lockdown happened. So I think 3 years aprox ho gaye mujhe is wallet ke saath. Some people have the tradition to change the wallet every year. I personally don't. I want them to, you know, be with me as long as they're in a good condition. This particular one I had chosen because I really like the design. Mujhe ye size ke wallet zyada convenient lagta hai compared to the longer wallets because they fit in my chotu bags also, and eventually when you open them up na fir utni jagah mil jati hai. So this is what the inside of the wallet looks like. There are some card holders right here. I have some of my important documents here which I took off because I don't want the details to just be on social media, but there are some cards that I've kept, and the actual money, the notes section is right here. It has ample of space to fit all the notes, so that is quite convenient. I don't carry that much cash. I usually only have 2000 rupees approx in my wallet. Wo bhi waise to badi amount hai, but I prefer UPI only most of the times because wallet nikalna hi nahi padta. Phone to haath mein rehta na, to it's scan, pay, done. Only in rare occasions will I be like, acha aap card payment le lo, and even in rarer occasions will I actually use cash because then ATM bhi jana padta na. To ATM nahi gayi main pichle 2-3 mahine se. Now after that, the most used item is my case of AirPods. These particular AirPods I believe I bought around 2 years or more ago, and I lost one AirPod from this. I had this horrible habit of taking them off in a rush and then not putting them back in the case. Usme ek gum gaya. However, it still works beautifully with just the 1 year that is there, so I still use it. Like, there's nothing wrong with it. For editing reasons, mujhe dono kaan mein chahiye rehte earphones to make sure the music levels are correct. So I do have another pair, jo main ghar ke bahar leke nahi jaati. Only if I'm editing, they are in my laptop case. They're never in my handbag. So I still use these only, and I will use them until they actually, you know, get spoiled, which I don't think they will. They're pretty sturdy. Now the fourth thing in my bag is my Invisalign case. I started my Invisalign / aligners or braces journey around, I'm on my 36th week, so 37 weeks is how much? After a short mathematical calculation, it's been 5 months since I started my teeth fixing journey, and I had an open bite and I had crossed, like I had crowding of teeth and all. So I've gotten aligners in place, basically braces but a much more convenient version, and I'm yet to upload the vlog because I wanted real results to be there by the time I show you exactly what's happened. But whenever I want to eat, mujhe ye aligners nikalne padte hain, and I have to wash them and keep them in this particular case. This case is actually given, like my dentist told me ki bahut sare log na tissue paper mein apne aligners wrap karke aise hi rakh dete hain, and then a lot of the times the waiter or the waitress feels like it's trash and they take it with them, and if the aligner gets lost and if you don't wear it for like a couple of days, your whole treatment goes for a toss. So I have been very careful and maine ek bhi baar mere koi bhi aligner nahi gumaye hain. So this case comes in very handy. I have this little Ziploc bag which has my elastics. So given at the stage where I am in my treatment, I also need to wear elastics used to fix my open bite. So with the help of my lower teeth, मेरे जो ऊपर के दांत हैं, they are being brought down. तो उसके लिए these elastics come in handy and they do cause more pain because they're doing more work in there. But I don't mind the pain. That much pain is like 2 out of 10 for me. But I constantly know there's something in my mouth and like I can't scream like. Otherwise the elastic will snap and it will hurt. Now given the current state of things, this is the most common thing which will be there with any and everybody jiska bhi aap bag khologe, masks, face masks. So I have this black satin one for like fancier times and I have this cotton one because it's super comfortable. I have the medical ones, like a full bundle of it in the car ka dashboard. So anytime if anybody needs a mask, that is what I give them. Kyunki ye kya mere use kiye hue hote hai na, so I can't just lend this to anybody. And if personally I ever want to wear those, always there in the car. Something which I put in my bag just a month ago and it helped me in the same month was one sanitary napkin. I don't know, like for the first time in my life I got my period like super early. I think it's because of the weather change only, because baaki sab sahi chal raha hai. So keeping one sanitary napkin was very useful. I know that there are better alternatives like a tampon or a menstrual cup, but I am not still comfortable to try those things. Whenever I will be, I will share the experience with you, but I still use sanitary napkins. I'm considering exploring the organic ones, like the reusable washable ones, but until then this is what I've been using. I use the Whisper triple XL and double XL series because uske bahut like bade aate hain napkins, so because I have a very very heavy flow, they keep me most comfortable on my period. Then I have my house keys. I had a very pretty keychain on them, but wo toot gaya. Along with mera car keys ka bhi keychain toot hi gaya. But yeah, this I need the most. There's one zip compartment in the bag. To wo zip mein main aur kuch nahi, bas ghar ki chabi hi rakhti hu, kyunki the amount of times I keep going from ek ghar se dusre ghar, like I always need to be in one place ki aag band karke bhi wo mil jaye. Then I have around 3 to 4 products for like beauty and cosmetic reasons. The first one is my golden hair clip. I'm wearing a similar one today, which is in rose gold. So I really find claw clips comfortable for my hair. They keep the hair out of my face while still letting them breathe, be open, and they look chic as well. So I picked up these rose gold and metallic ones from a local vendor. I think that they're available almost everywhere, and I'll try to link them from finding them online as well. But I like things which go equally with Indian and Western outfits. And this looks equally chic with Indian outfits also. Keeping the gold theme alive, we've got the Verified lipstick in the shade 26 Jan. Verified's formula is beautiful, and I usually don't wear lipstick on most days. I wear it very very rarely if it's a birthday or a party, like so I need to feel like wearing a lipstick, but if I'm shooting I do feel like wearing one. That's why I have one lipstick in my bag at most times, and currently it's one from Verified. If you haven't tried one, I would recommend you to try, because for the price point the quality is really good and the shade range is also very beautiful. Two of my favorite shades are Monday and 26 Jan. If you like nude colors, you will like these two. Then we have a mini perfume. This is from Bulgari, but this was a gift to me on my last birthday. There were 3 perfumes and I finished one. This is my second one. ये छोटे-छोटे bottles मुझे convenient लगते हैं to like pop in the bag, क्योंकि मैं घर से निकलते वक्त ही perfumes spritz कर देती हूँ, but just in case if I ever forget, then a small bottle in there always helps. And lastly, I've got a lip balm. This is the Vaseline Lip Therapy in Cocoa Butter. Now, with the current weather and the weather that is yet to come, my lips just get really dry and flaky and they start bleeding. So every year, I feel like I try a new lip balm, क्योंकि मेरे साथ lip balms का diminishing marginal utility होता है. Like it works beautifully when I try it for like the first 2-3 months, but over time, my lips probably get used to it or what? I'm not sure. So this year, I'm sticking to Vaseline Lip Therapy at least for now. If I switch it, I will let you know. This lip balm works very very well. Out of the 3 flavors, cocoa is my favorite, then the original, and then the aloe one. A quick tip is if you struggle to open it because it's in a tin format, तो इसको ना मैं थोड़ा सा एक साइड से खुलाए रखती हूँ, so that I can easily open it and I don't shut it all the way through. But this is what is in my chotu sling bag, like things I just carry on a daily basis if I'm ever just stepping out. I also have another bag which is my work backpack, which is always so full. Matlab school times I have the habit of carrying a very heavy backpack. My school friends can vouch for that. So if you want to see what is in my backpack, then let me know. I will make it in Vlogmas itself. But if you enjoyed watching this particular video, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas give it a thumbs down. I will definitely try to link most of the items from this video in the description box down below, so you can check that out, and I'll see you very very soon in a brand new video. Until then, goodbye.